as entrepreneurs, many a times we feel that, you know, things are not fair. Or how do you deal when things are not fair?
Fair is your interpretation of how it should have been, and I do not know your interpretation of how it should have been was given to you by who.
Yeah.
I mean, God doesn't have a constitution or an expectation list, so why are you putting expectation? So I'm totally fine when things are not fair, because I think that is what I said, the bus doesn't stop at the bus stop, it's an unfair thing. Damn it, main yahan khada hua tha, wo log wahan khade the, unko bus ki seat mil gayi, mere ko kyun nahi mili? Log lift mein niche chale jaate hain, jisse unko lift mein jagah mil jati hai, hum mall mein dekhte hain. This is unfair, I was sitting on this floor, yeah. Why would you not get it? Unfair, the more you learn how to treat or get used to of unfair, the more you are called mature.
Yeah, amazing.